most recent attempt you spoke, which was only 2012, you said that when you feel you can't go on, it's not just a phrase.
No, it isn't a phrase. It's absolutely real. I cannot tell you, I'd forgotten in fact, but I cannot tell you how shocked and disappointed and horrified I was to discover that I was still alive when I woke up next morning. And the other shock I got, of course, was from Robin Williams.
You were very affected by
it. I was. I think because he was such a sweet man, and because he'd done it for so long, and he'd fought it so bravely and nobly, and with the support of all his family, had gone to rehabs and things like that. And that's the thing, he could make millions of people happy except himself.
Taking his own life, Stephen finally gave in to the need to take medication to regulate his moods.
I trust my doctor on this, and I trust my doctor on the slight changes.